HitCheck, a cognitive assessment aid available for download as an app on iPhone and Android. HitCheck brings you fast, easy, personalized assessment aid to the sideline anywhere you play or practice. HitCheck is a proud supporter of the Typhus Safety Initiative. For more information about HitCheck, visit their website at HitCheck.com or by email at info@HitCheck.com.
You're listening to Typha Radio, part of the Typha Sports Network. It's game day on Typha Radio. Typha Radio is sponsored by Dick's Sporting Goods, All-Star Inflatables, Monarch Trophy Studios, GTM Sportswear, Hip Check, Game Day Films, Masters Transportation, Game Breaker, and Shadow Man Sports. And now, with the call, Kenny Long.
And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, as we get set for our third game of the day. It's the rookie division between the Irving Ballas and the DFW Outlaws. As here's the kick, the Outlaws will have the ball to start the game. Recovered at about the 39-yard line, number 36, heads to the far side. And he breaks free, down to the 30, to the 20, the 10, and in the end zone, touchdown. A 61 kickoff return for a touchdown by number 36, Josiah Roan. Extra point try coming up. Shotgun. Takes the snap. Looking to pass for the two-point conversion over the head of the intended receiver. That'll be no good. Six for the DFW Outlaws. Irving Ballas about to get the ball for the first time on offense. Keep it here. We'll be back here on Typha Radio.
Points, cash, gear, sports. With a Dick scorecard, you earn points on all your purchases and get 3% back in rewards and access to exclusive deals and events. It's simple. Points lead to cash to buy gear so you can play more sports. Get your Dick scorecard and start earning reward certificates today. Every season starts at Dick's.
Get your Dick's Sporting Goods scorecard and start earning today. Get 3% back in rewards when you use your scorecard. See store for details.
And welcome back. 6-0 is our score. DFW Outlaws with the 61-yard kickoff return for a touchdown to start things off. As the Outlaws come in as the number 3 ranked team in Division II rookies at 3-0. Irving Ballas at 0-2, ranked number 36 right now. And here comes the kick, another onside kick. It'll be recovered by the Ballas. They'll try to return it here at the 50-yard line. Down to the 45, breaks tackle, and will fall forward to about the 43-yard line. Looks like number 5 on the return for the Ballas. That's going to be Rolando King II. What is that you're eating? Brisket nachos? Hey, First down for the Ballas. Three back set, quarterback under center, wideouts on each side. Takes the snap, hands off to his tailback. Looking for some room, number five, goes to the far side, and he's breaking up to 30. And he'll get tripped up, taken down, looks like at about the 25-yard line. Number five, Rolando King, the second on the carry, and that'll be good for a first down for the Ballas. Under center, takes a snap, hands it off, looking for some room here on the near side, and he'll get maybe a yard or two. Number four that time on the carry for the Ballas, that's Latron Roundtree. Under center again, takes a snap. Straight up the middle, breaks free, and he'll get to the 10, to the 5, and tries to rumble his way in, and he'll get in for the touchdown. Call it a 22-yard touchdown run. For number three, Andrew Renteria. And a powerful run up the middle, breaking tackles, and he drags him into the end zone. Extra point try. They'll give it back to Renteria, and he'll try to fall forward. He'll get in for the extra point. That is the difference in our game here. 6 for the DFW Outlaws, 7 for the Irvin Ballas. Keep it here. We'll be back.
November 3rd at the Bell County Expo Center. Two squads from all over Typha will converge and compete for the right to be crowned champions. Who will be this year's grand champion? Come out and support your cheerleaders as they cheer, stunt, and dance their way to a title. And hey, don't forget the parents team competition. It's the 2018 Typha State Cheer Competition at the Bell County Expo Center, Saturday, November 3rd. Come get your cheer on. It's a cheer thing.
Game Breaker, powered by D3O Impact Protection. Game Breaker headgear is available in 11 different color options, all of which can be completely customized with heat transferred logos made on demand in San Antonio, Texas. Game Breaker is a proud sponsor of the Typha Safety Initiative and sponsor of the Typha Radio Player of the Game Award. Make Game Breaker a part of your team's efforts to ensure safe play. Go to GameBreaker.com or call Daniel Moreno at 210-373-7840. Check them out and order yours today. Game Breaker. Protect the player. Protect the game.
So a quick start to this football game with 8:33 remaining in the first quarter. 7 for the Irving Ballas, 6 for the DFW Outlaws. Outlaws about to get their second possession. Onside kick here to the near side, and that is a free ball, and it rolls out of bounds, untouched. Outlaws will get decent field position to start their second possession. They'll get the football at the 50-yard line. First down. Shotgun. Off eyes set, wideouts on each side. Takes the snap, whistles blow. We're going to have a false start called against the Outlaws. And correction, instead they call offsides against the Ballas. First and five now from the 45 of the Ballas. Shotgun takes the snap, hands it off, 36, looking for some room on the far side. He'll turn it upfield, gets wrapped up, taken down. Number five on the stop for the Ballas, that's Rolando King. Josiah Roan on the carry for the Outlaws to bring up second down, gain of about 3 yards on the play. Second and two coming up. Takes the snap, hands it off, and up the middle, breaks free. He'll get the first down and a little bit more. It's like number 10 for the Outlaws on the carry, Maxwell Miles. Shotgun takes the snap, hands it off, comes here to the near side, gets wrapped up at the line of scrimmage, but he manages to push his way for a couple of yards and bring up second down. Out of the pistol, single back set. And we're going to have a false start. Now they're going to call offsides again on the Ballas. Second down, about three. After the penalty for an offside, takes a snap. Looking to pass, sends it up the far side of the field, and great coverage that time. Downfield number five on the coverage for the Ballas, Rolando King making the stop. Back in the pistol, single back sets. Got two wideouts to the far side, one here to the near side. They're going right to left. Comes here to the near side. 36 on the carry. Josiah Roan. That last play good for a first down for the Outlaws. They come to the line back in the pistol. And that'll be a false start against the Outlaws.